It's a pleasure to meet again tonight. So we're gonna have a few minutes together. Let's do a little warm up. Open both arms. And you're gonna turn from left to right. For about 10 seconds. Shake your legs for a few seconds. Okay. Back to the open leg, both legs. Arms going up. I'm going to touch the left toe. And right toes. Alright, so you're gonna stand right there. You're gonna go. Thank you.
breathe a little bit up. So that you see that better.
Next move. Switch. Well, you could go. basically done on both. The, you know, in the belly and the waist at the same time. Like a look how it goes. Here you go. Hands come back. Then this inner above. Try again. You could do it straight if you can. Right, so you're gonna go. You don't feel the biceps here. This is the first time. It's gonna hurt a little bit. But after 2-3 tries, you know, you'll be alright. Alright, try again. You could use the same one. Switch. Then I go. I'm due for some water. Water point, but I'm gonna top it out. Usually after so much sweat, you gotta replenish your body with water. You can go and do this. But Theo will continue. I'm gonna challenge myself. And try to challenge yourself too. Alright? All right. Okay, I think you got the concept. You can spend an hour doing this. But since we don't have enough time tonight, we're gonna have to leave this move as today. But before we do that, we're gonna do a little more shrinking. We're gonna alternate the legs. So you're gonna go. Let's take that position right here. So you're gonna go. Shake it up. Alright. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna do a little cool down, and I'm gonna call it quit for tonight. So Neutralize the shoulders. Ladies and gentlemen, this is it. It's been a pleasure being with you. It's always a pleasure being with you. All right? God bless. Keep up the good work.